karate chop.
Captain Crunch, don't do it, Captain. Captain, please.
Oh, I could hide neath the wings of the bluebird as she sings. The 6 o'clock alarm would never ring. But it rings and I rise. Wipe the sleep out of my eyes.
Hi, I'm here for the VA commercial.
Yes. Go, get on stage. Play some people.
Wait, so what am I supposed to be eating?
Get up, you lousy baggage!
Oh, man.
That was real.
Man, you okay?
What are you doing?
Hi, I'm Gretchen Horseface. Yeah, my name is Gretchen. And my last name is Horseface. And my life sucks.
This is hopeless. The only thing I'm relatively averagely mediocre at is lawn mowing.
Kid.
Me, mister?
You know, kid, I've been stalking you for the past 4 months. And if there's one thing that you're good at, it's mowing lawns. Mowing lawns. You know, you're good, kid. You're good. You know, you cut that grass like President Lincoln cut out the Gettysburg Address. Okay? But, you know, the championship is in a week. But you could do it with some of my guidance, kid. You're good.
You think I'm good at something? For once?
Hallelujah.
Face to face.
Ah, my foot's in the way.
Hi, I'm Dr. Schneider.
What's the news, Doc?
Well, I have some bad news. You lost your foot.
I already know that.
Whew, that takes a load off. Oh, well, it's a boy!
What are you talking about?
Oh, sorry, your patient 317, well, yeah, we're gonna need to do some operating on your anus. My name is J.J.Q.F. Edgar Schmigty Hoover, and I've won 7 of these trophies already, and I'm gonna win my next one against you and your stuff.
Yeah.
Are you ready for the big day, kid?
You can't do it. I just can't.
Anybody? Anybody? No one's come to challenge the great Edgar Schmigty Hoover. Come on, short round. Come on, kiddo, bucko, laddie. Due to the fact that nobody has come to challenge.
Wait, look over there.
My God.
Kid, now let's go win this championship.
What'd that guy get his leg back?
I heard they did it on Extreme Makeover Foot Edition. Exactly, do you win this game again?
Whoever gets the most hole-in-ones! I'm afraid of the dark. My shaven razor's cold and it stings.